I have a suspicious package. No, suspicious. No, I don't know what's in it. That's why I'm suspicious. I'll be right with you. Look here. I cannot talk any louder. Because I don't want to scare my guests. You see, I run a hotel.
Look, we have an explosive device that could go off at any moment. So get over here now!
Checking in? Now see that man in the tight jumpsuit right there? He's with the bomb squad. And the way they've explained it to me, they're gonna take the briefcase, put it in a box, and detonate it. Now they're not sure if it's a bomb yet, but I said to them, hey look, it's an orange alert day, and my guess means so much to me, I want you to take it and blow it the hell up right now.
Once again, will you please get back inside the building?
All right, come on everybody, come on. Remember to steer clear of the windows. You don't want to block my view.
I'm sorry, Rita, but these histrionics are unnecessary.
But baby, how could you lose something like that?
I didn't lose it, Rita. I misplaced it.
You misplaced my 3-month anniversary present to you, Courtney? Baby, that's like misplacing my heart.
It'll turn up. It's not a big deal.
Oh, that's so wrong.
Oh, it's no big deal, huh? I poured my love into that present for you, and it ain't no big deal. Oh, baby, what's happening to us?
Sweetheart, there's nothing happening to us. I'll find the briefcase. Mavis, I misplaced Rita's present to me. A briefcase. Beautiful Italian leather, black, about this big. Have any of you seen it?
No. Okay, everybody, you can go back to your rooms. That was the good explosion. That's what we wanted. Oh, no.
What's going on out there?
Oh, somebody left a suspicious package around.
So they blew it up?
Hell yeah, that's the millennium, child. You leave something lying around and nobody knows what it is, we blow it the hell up.
Damn, girl. Good thing it wasn't a baby.
Hey, lucky it wasn't your new briefcase.
You know what? You should go find that briefcase before anything else happens.
Right, good.
I had it when we left this morning.
Yeah.
Okay.
And we walked through here.
Right.
Oh, I hope I didn't set it down outside when I hailed that cab.
I bet that's what happened. You know, somebody came up in here and took it. You know, there's some cheesy people out here.
Those kids. The ones on the corner who look like gangsters.
Oh, baby, it's gangsters.
Gangsters.
That's good, baby. We working on the R's.
No, you right about that. You right about that, because, you know, those kids are always on the corner, and they dance into the, what you call it, that hippity-hoppity music.
Yes, yes, and they wear those ridiculous pants that expose their undergarments.
Yeah. Showing the crack.
Oh.
And they got shifty eyes.
They certainly do.
Little bastards.
I'm going to check this out, sweetheart.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry, Rita. I'm going to get my briefcase back.
You go, baby.
Okay. Go ahead, bro.
Yo, Mavis, could I highlight you for a minute? How your baby brother's gonna play me like this? You know, I spent crazy Benjis on that Versace bag. I spent so many hours imaging. Let me ask you something. You know, sister to sister. Do you think he loved me? I mean, do you think he loved me hard?
Yeah, you know, I know you. He said he loved you.
He did?
Uh-huh. He said he loved you hard.
But girl, no, no, because you cannot believe what a player be telling you.
Who a player?
Your
your brother.
My brother play... Girl, please. He got to turn the light off to play with himself.
Yeah, I know, but... He is a player, girl. No. And he done played me.
Oh, no.
And you can't tell me no different, Mavis.
No, Rita, come on.
What are we gonna do? This is...
This is your fault.
Me? What?
All this is your fault. You couldn't leave well enough alone. Oh, it's a package. We must blow it up. Holla, holla, holla.
Holla? Are you making fun of my culture? What about your people with a... What's up? What's up? Yo, bitch, yo, 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 yo.
You know the difference between our cultures? My people can spell the words they say. And how the hell you spell holla, holla, holla?
I don't know. Why don't you look it up in the Towelhead Dictionary?
You know what? You find Jadwiga and you tell her to get in here and clean this mess up.
Yeah. Plenty of room.
Too crowded.
I saw that.
Hey, hey, hey. What's up, brothers? Amigo? Do any of you know where I can score a case?
Yo, I think you're old enough to buy your own bed.
Yo, homies, don't make me burst a cap up in here.
It's bust a cap, fool.
We gotta find this fool's briefcase before he gets himself killed. Come on.